Well, Nezuko, there goes Sibby. Now it's only us two. We're in the bottom. We better do something, otherwise us two just get eliminated right away. Yeah, I miss her too, but we can do this. It's us two to the end.
We've lost so many good friends already, and we cannot let those eliminations go to waste. Me and Nezuko will win this.
Well, so far so good. We're doing pretty good. Yeah, Erza, you were freaking killing it in the last challenge. Well, thank you. It was something that I was saving up, you know, so, yeah.
Well, with the way that things are going, I don't think either of us is going to get eliminated. We might as well just be the final five.
Okay, I don't know about you, but we gotta do something about that big alliance. Let's just hope that none of them will win today's challenge, so that we can try to get rid of them, you know? I have to agree with you. That alliance is going to be too powerful. We gotta start getting rid of them. Yep, agreed. Well, I guess we know who to eliminate then when it comes to voting off someone tonight. Yep. Well, let's just go get rid of the next challenge then. Yeah. Alright.
Hello, Final 11, and welcome to episode 25 of Total Paper Island Gender Battle. Last time, you all did a challenge, and in the end, Erza won the challenge, she had immunity, and Sivvy was sent home. Now I have a Final 11. So, without further ado, it is time for me to explain how today's challenge will work. By the way, if you guys want to request a challenge, feel free to let me know in the comments down below, because I've already done all the challenge requests to challenge, I guess, if that makes sense. So, yeah, now I'm just going to use random challenges, but I will be happy if you guys recommend me some. So, please, feel free to do so in the comments down below. Now, today's challenge, I'm pretty sure it was done in TDN. If not, then my bad. But, it's, like, you're going to want to be in groups, so... Let's see, I need an example. Makoto, you come over here. Okay, so let's say that I'm saying, alright, get into groups of two, and then you're gonna want to find someone. And since there's 11 of you, of course, one person's gonna be left out, and that person will get, will be out of the challenge. Something like that, you know? You're gonna want to feel included, and it's gonna be going until there's only one person left. But you're probably wondering, what will happen if there's only two people left? Well, then I'll be the first person that gets to me. So, yeah. Anyways, let's get started. So, be in a group of two, starting now.
Okay, me and Shantae? I mean, me and Nezuko.
Makoto!
Yes, yes, I know. Alright, me and you, Pony. Me and you, Vivi. Alright, brother. sorry, Erza. What? First of all, I won the last challenge, and now I'm the first one out of the next challenge? Well, sorry, Erza, but looks like you're out. Darn it.
And now, 10 remain. Now, as per round, the number of... how much people should be in a group will get higher. So, now instead of two people, get into groups of three.
Boa, come with us.
Sure.
Makoto. Yeah. You ladies? Sure, yes. Darn it. Well, it looks like Vivi is out. Aw, man.
Crap, there's only three of us left. One of us has to win this.
I know, right?
And now there's only nine. Now, get into groups of four.
Us four? You, be with us. Okay. Sorry, Nezuko. Looks like Nezuko is out.
Now, get into a group of five.
What? Okay, you come with us.
What?
Oh, well, since there's only three of you, looks like all three of you are out. Oh, come on!
Now, only five remain. Since we can't do six, we'll start back to one. I mean, two. So, get into groups of two.
Us two, and Garnet and Pony. Yep. Sorry, Shantae. Oof, I was so close, too. Sorry, Shantae, but you're out. Ah.
Now, get into a group of three.
Sorry, Lobok.
What?
Looks like Lobok is out. Out of all the people in this alliance, I'm the person to be out of the challenge. That's just great.
Now get into a group of two again. Sorry, Makoto.
Ah, well, I guess it makes sense.
And now the person to get to me.
Ah, yes. And Pony wins. And Garnet is out. Ah, darn it. Well, I guess I forgot that you had to get to you when it's down to two people. Well, good job, Pony.
Wow, I finally won a challenge. This is great.
Congrats, Pony. As for winning the challenge, you have a guaranteed spot in the final 10.
Ah, yes!
As for the rest of you, you're all going to be facing elimination, and one of you will be taking 11th place in this game. So, I'll be seeing you all at the elimination tonight. Good luck to all of you.
That challenge was dumb. All my alliance members were the first to go. Well, besides Nezuko, but still.
I don't know about you guys, but that challenge was just pointless.
I know, we all got out so early. Huh. But hey, we shouldn't be afraid, right? We have the biggest alliance, so... we're pretty much gaining majority.
Yeah, I agree with you. Well, let's just hope for the best, I guess. But good luck, ladies, and you too. Yeah.
Yeah, about that luck. We're really gonna need it on this episode.
Congrats on winning, Pony.
Thanks, but it was all with the help of you guys. Well, now into phase two. Wait, what? Garnet, you planned ahead so much. Well, you know, you gotta be prepared when it comes to these types of situations. Now that one of us have won and nobody on the other alliance has, now we can move on to phase two, which is... Shantae, Nezuko? Yeah, why you call us?
Oh, I think I know what's going on. We're gonna do a three-way...
Shut up, okay? That's not gonna happen.
But I want it. No!
Darn it.
Then why do you call these two ladies here, Garnet?
Well, because they're gonna vote with us. Oh, smart, smart. Wait, we are? Oh, okay. Well, I guess I'll be fine with that. So who are we gonna vote off then? Well, let's just say I have someone in mind.
Oh boy, good thing I'm on Garnet's side. Otherwise, I'd probably be screwed.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the elimination of tonight. You've all have already made your votes and have already made decisions, so it is time for me to announce all people that are safe. Since Pony won the challenge, she is automatically safe, so yep. Now, let's count the people that are safe.
Shantae, Nezuko. Garnet, Makoto.
Urza, Sabo, Boa, and Ace. So it's down to you two, Vivi and Lubbock. One of you two will be going home tonight. And the contestant leaving the show tonight is... Vivi, I'm sorry, but you're gone. Aw, man.
Oof, I'm sorry, Princess Vivi, but looks like your time has come. You have been eliminated. Any last words to say to everybody else?
Well, I mean... Out of everybody here, I'm probably the weakest, so it kind of makes sense that I had to go at some point. I'm honestly kind of surprised that I even made it this far. I just want to say that it's been a really fun season, and I'm glad I was able to participate. Each of you, do the best that you can. Especially you four. I wish you all the best of luck.
Oof, I'm sorry, Vivi. Well, we'll do our best. Yes. Hopefully you won't take this personally or something, I guess.
Don't worry, I'm fine with being eliminated.
Well, good luck, and goodbye.
And with that, Princess Vivi has been eliminated, and that leaves us down with our final 10. Congrats, Urza, Boa, Ace, Sabo, Pony, Garnet, Makoto, Lubbock, Shantae, and Nezuko. All of you are in the final 10, and you're all safe for tonight. So, grab your things, head to the camp, and I'll see you next episode. Now, let's eliminate Vivi.
Well, Vivi, it's time for you to go.
Yeah, it's been fun. 11th place is not bad at all. Good luck, everybody, especially you, Boa, Sabo, Ace, and Urza. Well, goodbye.
And with that, looks like Princess Vivi has been eliminated. That leaves us done with our final 10. Out of the final 10, who are you guys rooting for? Let us know in the comments and in the live chat. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Total Paper Island Gender Battle.